Well, Sergey and Katya won this event back in 1985, and as we've seen very recently on TV, they're still winning. Here in the pairs event in Budapest, the very clear favorites are Petrova and Sigurlitsi. They're back here for their third time, and they're here to win. There are teams, however, who are here strictly for the experience.
Well, Barb, that certainly applies to two of our Canadian teams. Both the Stirlings as well as Coulombe and Blanchet are here as novice competitors because they're going to return home to the Canadian Championships in January and compete in the novice event. For the rest of the field, they've got a tough job ahead of them. As you mentioned, Sigurlitsi and Petrova are here looking to win. The Hartzels are back. They were eighth in Colorado Springs last year, and they're hoping to break the Russian dominance of this event here at the Junior Worlds.
Canada had won medals the last 3 years in the junior pairs competition, but 14-year-old Erin and 16-year-old Ryan Stirling of London, Ontario, weren't thinking medal at their first major international, which got off to a tough start.
Well, here in the short program warm-up, split double twist, right there on the landing, Ryan dislocates his right thumb. Now, Kerry Leach was on this trip as a coach of one of the other Canadian pair teams, and he told me that it was the kind of injury that a baseball player wouldn't think twice about, but it's still an injury nonetheless. It had to be reset, as you'll see right there. Physio pops his thumb back into place. They completed their warm-up, got off the ice, they taped the thumb into position, and here they are.
Well, it's got to be pretty unnerving going into this, their very first international competition, and have this happen to them in the warm-up.
Well, I think Erin was more upset than Ryan was. She was wondering, I think, whether or not they'd actually get to skate this program. Well, with side-by-side double flips, you see a fair degree of space between them, one of the dear partner as possible.
And here's the double twist, and he catches her fine on that one. A look at the spiral step sequence, one of the 8 required elements of the short program.
Now, there's been some changes this year for pair skaters, both at the junior and senior level. The juniors must do the double flip jump. Last year, they had the option of jump. They also have to do a hand-to-hand loop lift, which is required, and a back outside death spiral. Here we see their side-by-side spin, and it's suffering a unison problem. Get it back on there.
And you quite often see that with junior teams because unison is something that only develops after years and years of experience. I think, how many years did it take us? 16, 17?